Starting so local, I'm trying to get global so they can say yo no when riding that Volvo. You puppy like Toto got rapping the chokehold and I do the solo like Han. I'm not the father but taking their daughter, so please.
Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Brizzy. Now shouts out to, what's this man's name? Shouts out to everyone that thinks I don't read my comments, cause we about to find out who this was. Shouts out to Renji for requesting this, honestly. He brought this to my attention that Logic dropped a new song. This song's called Everybody. I don't know what to expect. I'm happy, you know, I'm the biggest Logic fan. So, which surprises me that I didn't know that this song was even dropped. So, I think it dropped yesterday. We're gonna get right into it. Let's get 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down. Sit like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show them how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger, run around with his man's hammer in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, motherfucker, run. Put a pole, pole, get the gun, put it to your brain like goddamn. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seemed like, motherfucker, I know. Hold up, what you mean, where you been? Bitch, I've been in, this is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? A box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis. Looking for something to complete us and maybe lead us. Fucking the leaders, hell of a long way from equalists, how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television and see the vision they feed us. And I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed. Everybody need some, everybody love. Everybody know how I go. Everybody people. Everybody bleed. Everybody need some. Everybody love. Everybody know. I've been knocking dough down like a Jehovah's Witness. God is my witness, a witness. But on the real, I think I need another witness. If it was 1717, black daddy, white mama wouldn't change a thing. Light skinned motherfucker certified as a house nigga. Well, I'll be goddamn, go figure. In my blood is the slave and the master. It's like the devil playing space with the pastor.
But he was born with the white privilege.
Man, what the fuck is that? White people told me as a child, as a little boy playing with his toys, I should be ashamed to be black. And some black people look ashamed when I rap. Like my great-granddaddy didn't take a whip to the back. Not accepted by the black or the white. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people. Everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know how I go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know. Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down. Sit like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show
him
how to act.
Hey. And then the beat just rides out. I'm guessing there's a couple seconds left though, just to make sure. Alright, well, yeah, the song, actually, I like the whole theme of the song, like, because, like, everyone kind of discriminates him because, like, how he looks, because everyone just looks at him like, oh, it's another white boy, like, white boy rappers, and kind of, like, I know it's kind of messed up, but, like, in the rap game, looked at differently, like, judged differently if you're white, or, like, in the game, that's how I feel. Let me know if I'm wrong, I don't know. I understand what he's talking about, and then they're saying, like, I know exactly what he's talking about, because, like, I'm light-skinned, but, like, I'm not as light as him. When you do, like, say something, like, everybody always says, like, oh, you a house nigga, like, I definitely, like, I know what he's talking about when he says that. Real talk. But no, I definitely like the whole feel of the song, the whole vibe of the song. I definitely vibe out with it. You know, Logic supported to the day I die, rap pat to my paws flat, you know what I'm saying, type shit. So, definitely has some good points in the song, though, for sure. Like, I definitely fuck with this song. Once again, shout out to Renji. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. He's the one that commented this. I'm pretty sure there's another person that commented too. I'm sorry if I didn't say your name, but he was the one that was just like, yo, he dropped this, or whatever, you know what I'm saying. There's a couple people that commented it. That's the one that stuck out the most. But yeah, hey, comment down below who I should do next, or like a video that I should do next, like any video that you like watch or like you like or something like that, or you think that will be interesting to react to. Go ahead and comment that down below. It's your boy Brizzy. Till next time, I'm out. Peace.